Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python on a Windows operating system. So for that, first you need to go to your browser, and in the address bar just simply type Python download and hit enter, and you'll be seeing this www.python.org, our first search result. So just simply click on download Python, and here this is going to redirect you to this official site of Python, and you can see that our latest version of Python is Python 3.10.7. so you need to just simply click on this download button to download it for Windows. If you are using other operating system like Linux, macOS, or any other operating system, you need to just simply click on these links. For Windows, just simply click on this download button, and see, it has rightly started downloading. So after it gets download, just simply click on this installer, and you'll be seeing this install Python 3.10.7 window. So let us first minimize our browser. So here, the important thing is you need to check this at Python 3.10 to path. This is a very important step. So what it will do is it will going to set our environment path automatically in our environment variables. So that's a very important step, right? And then I'll be also recommending you to click on this custom installation. And here you'll be seeing that all files and folders are already rightly checked. So just simply keep this all default. Just simply click on next. And here you need to check this install for all users. So when you click on that, you can clearly see that it is now a more user friendly folder. It is there. That is Python 3.10. Okay. So that's all. Basically, you can keep all other things as default. No need to do anything. Just simply click on the install button. And it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and there you go. Our installation has rightly begun. So this installing Python will take us some time, a couple of minutes maybe. So I'll be coming back right after completion of this process. Yeah. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful. So you can always close this. Right. So now to check whether Python is installed properly or not, just simply click on the search icon, and here just simply type cmd. So we'll be opening our command prompt, and here I'll be just simply typing Python space dash dash version, and simply hit enter, and you can see that our latest version of Python, that is Python 3.10.7, is rightly installed. Now to open our Python shell directly over in this now command prompt, just simply type Python, and there you go. You can see this triple arrow. So let's say you want to print hello world, so just simply type print and hello world, and you can see the output rightly over here. Now I'll also show you about the Python idle. So for that, just simply type idle, and you'll be getting this idle over here. Just simply open that idle. And here, see, it is similar to the Python shell that I have shown you. So you can do the same thing, print, let's say hello, hit enter, and you can see the output. You can add two number, see, you can subtract also, you can multiply. So you can do all other things here as well. So this is our Python shell. If you want to, create a Python program, so for that, just simply click on file, then new file, and here just simply write your Python script, like let's say print hello, it will be under double quotes, right? So just simply click on file, then save this somewhere. I'll be saving in desktop, naming it as hello. And then just simply hit run, then run module, and there you go. See, from this hello.py the output came. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Python on your Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.